Hello, Orange Otter. It's so great to see you.
Hi, Leshay. Are you expecting something really special in the mail today? You seem very excited.
I'm not expecting anything special in the mail, but I am very excited today. I'm excited about everything and nothing and all the things in between. The Christmas wreaths hanging on the doors throughout the neighborhood, the twinkling lights on the houses and trees at the park, the peppermint milkshakes at the milkshake shop, the Christmas music playing on the radio and in every store. I just love everything about Christmas. And I just love how Christmas has something special for all five of my senses.
5 cents? You found a Christmas gift for 5 cents? That's a deal.
No, not 5 cents. I'm not talking about money. I mean my 5 senses. You know, hearing, smelling, tasting, seeing, touching. The 5 senses God gave us to enjoy and explore the world around us.
Oh, yeah. The 5 senses. I know exactly what you mean. When I hear my stomach growling, I know it's time to look for some fish to eat. And it smells so delicious that I can't wait to get my paws on it to give it a taste.
Oh, Orange Otter, you always make me smile. It sounds like you put all 5 senses to work when you enjoy your fish dinner. The way you feel about fish is the way I feel about all things Christmas. The sights, the smells, the unique Christmas sounds. That gives me an idea. Let's play a little game. I'll show you a picture, a funny zoomed-in picture, of something special we find at Christmas time. And you can tell me which senses you use to enjoy that particular Christmas treat.
Let's see here. Green, kind of pointy. That feels like it would feel on my hands like kind of rough. There's some lights. It's kind of bright. Oh, a Christmas tree. I love looking at Christmas trees. What else do we have? Oh, that's really bright. Hard for me to see. Makes me kind of squint. It's green. I see some red. Kind of looks like a light. What kind of light, though? Ooh, a Christmas tree strand of lights. Oh, I love looking at those, too. What else do we have? It's brown. Looks like it's got holes on it. I see some white. Looks like it might be rough to touch. Oh, wait, a gingerbread man. Oh, those taste delicious. What else do we have? White and red stripes. Makes me think of a warm scarf, but I know that's not it because there's lots of them. I think they're candy canes. I love the taste of peppermint. Give me a candy cane. Let's see. It's white and blue. Kind of looks like water, but it looks hard. It's not an ice cube. Ice cubes are cold. It's a snowflake, kind of like an ice cube, and those are very cold. Let's see, what's next? Kind of looks like it's soft to touch. There's brown, kind of granular, might be like sand. Couldn't be sand, though. Everything else has been Christmassy. What could this be? That white thing there. A marshmallow. Hot chocolate. Oh, I love the taste of hot chocolate. What else do we have? Something soft looking and fuzzy there. But that bright orange red makes me think of something warm. like a fire. I wonder if that's what it is. Those also look warm. Socks? Gloves? Oh, warm, soft socks. What else do we got? Kind of looks like the same kind of stitching as those socks, but it couldn't be those again. I wonder what this is. I see red and blue and white. There's those snowflakes there. Oh, it's a sweater, a comfy, cozy sweater. Could use one of those in winter time. What else do we have here? Let's see. I see a lot of colors again. I see red and white and yellow and green. Whatever it is, looks kind of soft to the touch. Kind of looks like that sweater, but thinner. Oh, it's soft pajamas. And that tasty cocoa's back.